Let me know when it starts. Numbers go down. Alright guys, I am making a bunch of freezer meals for my mother-in-law. We're starting with beef stew. So I have put flour, Worcestershire, all of the seasonings into the meat here. And we are browning it. Looks about perfect. Now we're just adding in the onions to get them nice and caramelized. It's gonna be delicious. Yum, yum. Good stuff right here. Yeah, home cooked meals, you just can't beat it, can you? Stay tuned for once we get this all browned up nicely, we'll add in the broth and let that cook for hours and hours. Let all of the flavor get cooked in, and then we'll add the carrots and potatoes, and voila, it is done.